everybody. I'm Sarah Asher. I'm a yoga teacher here at Studio 108. I teach every other Saturday mornings, open flow class at 9 a.m. with Kathy. Kathy's going to be demoing some nice neck and upper shoulder openers for us today. So in these, we're going to gently find a nice comfy seat. And so many of us sit with our shoulders rounded, hunched forward. So this is a nice way to bring your shoulders back, lengthening through your spine. And bring your belly button in. Think about drawing the crown of the head up. Take a big inhale in, a big exhale out. And gently drop your hands right by your sides. Your fingertips are gently resting on the mat. One more big inhale in, and a big exhale out. And gently drop your right ear to your right shoulder. Feeling a gentle stretch through the left side of your neck. And think about extending through your left hand onto. And if you'd like a little bit more, gently bring your right hand onto her head for gentle movement, not forcing anything, just a gentle stretch. Through your lengthening through that left arm and breathing here. And holding it here for a few breaths, letting the muscles release, letting all that tension kind of release from your neck. You can release that right hand down. Come back into a neutral position with your neck. Big breath in. Big breath out. Release those shoulders back down. Gently drop your left ear to your left shoulder. Lengthening through that right arm. And if you'd like a little bit more, bringing that left arm up onto your head. Again, finding a gentle movement on your neck. Remembering to shoulder blades open and gently drop your right ear back to your right shoulder and now drop your chin to your shoulder as well. So this should hit a little deeper in your back, your upper trap, your neck, and again lengthening through that left arm. And if you'd like a little more, right hand onto your head, gentle movement, not forcing anything. Big deep breaths in, just like Kathy's doing. Releasing all that tension. Releasing that right hand down and switching to the other side, making sure we're even on both sides. You don't want to loosen up one side and have a nice tight neck on the other. Exactly. Ear, and then move your chin to that shoulder. I think about lengthening through your right arm. Lengthening through the left. And you can bring your left arm onto your head. Taking a few breaths here on each side, and when you're ready, releasing that left hand down and coming back to your neutral spine. And hopefully that helps you release all that tension you're holding in your neck and shoulders during the day. Looking forward to seeing you on your mat.